Hi, I'm Rachael Richardson with Nutrilution in South Beach, Florida. In this clip, we're talking about what is the recommended dosage of vitamins. Well, we have actually set standards, and they're now currently referred to as the RDI, which is reference dietary intake. And actually, this level of vitamins is set relatively low. So this is not really what I, as a licensed nutritionist, recommend that you strive for. It's really a minimum level. And originally, these minimum levels were set to prevent nutritional deficiency diseases such as scurvy. And so, you know, you might remember scurvy being the disease that the sailors got, which was because they didn't get enough vitamin C when they were on the ship. And of course, they brought with them, they started to learn this and started to bring with them things like limes just to prevent the vitamin C deficiency. Now, however, we're really looking at striving for much higher levels of vitamins, and the purpose is to promote longevity and to promote best cellular division and continued life and health throughout the decades. This has been Rachael with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida.